everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Back in the Day. So this episode, that it depends on how you guys classify it, but we have put together this video because it is one of the most emotional videos I have seen and watched, and that is why I wanted to include it in my channel.
His heart aches so much from the pain, all he can do is cry. His father keels over at the gravesite of his wife, his 9-month-old twins, and more than 20 other loved ones who were among the people killed in a suspected chemical attack on a Syrian town. The 29-year-old said in Arabic,
دفنت أحمد ويا دفنت أخواتي دفنت أولادي بإيدي أنا زوجتي أخواتي.
The U.S. accuses the Syrian president of being behind the attack, but the country denies it.
زوجتي وأطفالي أحمد ويا الداوي استشهدي توأم.
Before the twins' burial, this dad had one final heart-wrenching moment with his babies. Goodbye, no father ever wants to say.
This is the end of today's episode, and catch us in our next episode of Back in a Day.